We're going to take Suntanner. And we're going to see what kind of snow we have here. Tamarack was very nice. Snow is very fast. Got a few little bumps here. Looks like they had the racing course over here. Oh, I'm just playing in this stuff. Okay, ski house fans. Well, I gotta tell you, snow is great. A little bit of visibility on top here and there, but overall, it's like skiing in March without the slush and without it getting warmed up so much that you're water skiing. So conditions are okay, and want you to get by ski house, get tuned, get fitted. And then make a beeline to the winter wonderland at Stratton.